It's me and Shane. I'm back from again. So, yes. I'm in private. The airport, so I'm sorry if I'm quiet. I'm still not 100%, but I'm here. And I'm on my way to go away, hopefully. Just need to do a few little final checks. And then I can go off the plane. So yeah, another holiday vlog begins again. So I'm gonna hopefully get me more active on the channel, and I could do a few bits on the website while I'm away, because I need to get myself sorted. So yeah, I don't know when I'll vlog next. I don't know if I'm going to be still here or still, like, when I'm on the plane or what, but like halfway through. So I need this. Sorry, I need my glass. Don't worry, it's only wine. But I'll be okay. Just still a bit sore. Yeah, I'll explain everything what's with me when I get there, because there's a few issues that I need to underline, and that's I'm using the vlog camera to do it in another way, so yeah. I'll catch you on the flip side. Ciao. Hey, it's me, welcome back to the channel. If it's all okay. Well, I'm going to try not be too long with this vlog. As you can see, I'm in a different location. And I'm in Fuerteventura. Because I needed to get away from stuff that was happening in Liverpool. All I'm going to just say is I thought I had friends in Liverpool that I could trust. It turned out it was toxic. I need to have them friends who were constantly slagging me off behind my back and stuff like that. And to be honest, it got to me. And I wasn't well. And I needed a break. So, and I'm running next door to one of my best friends in the world, who's been there for me through thick and thin, through everything. And yeah, here for the next 2 weeks. Just going to see what happens. And yeah, eventually I'll give you a house tour, because I'm in a house, apartment, two-bed apartment, / house. Yeah, I'll give you a tour tomorrow or so. So, it's... half past 11. And I'm just going to make a phone call to the hubby to see how he is, and basically I'll be going to bed, having an early night, getting up early in the morning, showered, refreshed and ready for today. And that's all I've got to say right now. This holiday vlog, I will also say this because I don't want to leave anybody that's asleep or whatnot next door or beside me. But this holiday vlog is going to be a little bit different to what I usually do. So bear that in mind. You're going to get more in-depth vlogs, my thoughts, feelings on things, and a more sit-downy vlog that will take you places and show you around and that. But right now, I'm going to go to bed. And then we can talk more tomorrow. Because I've had a long day. Been up since 9 a.m. So yeah, end this vlog here. But day one. So stay gory, have unpleasant dreams. And I'll see you all soon. I'm not in the mood to do the unpleasant dreams bit, but I'll see you in tomorrow's vlog sometime. So yeah, ciao, bye.